Team GB have defended the legality of their revolutionary new Olympic skeleton suits after rivals raised concerns over the sudden improvement of British athletes. A number of nations are understood to have queried whether the high-tech aerodynamic suits, which have been brought in just for these Pyeongchang Games, are legal after British athletes punched well above their weight in Olympic training runs this week. Either Lizzie Yarnold or Laura Dees finished top of the standings in three of the six practice runs this week, despite neither of them placing higher than third in a single World Cup race all season. The results have been even more stark in the men's event with the performance of Dom Parsons, who is ranked 12th in the world and has only twice finished inside the top 10 in World Cup races this season. Parsons topped the standings in two of the four Olympic training runs he contested in Pyeongchang. The change in fortunes has understandably caused anger among other countries ahead of competition starting on Thursday, with the issue due to be discussed at a team captains' meeting on Wednesday evening.